you. I have a concern. You know, over the weekend, I used the Accra to my motorway.
Oh, my God.
And anytime you use that stretch and you're done, you thank God.
Yeah.
You know, in December 2023, Adom Online carried this story. Government secures $380 million facility for the reconstruction of Accra to my motorway. I guess we'll give you a brief of that. It says, the government is set to invest $380 million in the reconstruction of the Accra-Tema motorway, spanning at least 10 lanes and a 19.5-kilometer stretch, along with an additional 8.1 kilometers, totaling 27.6 kilometers, will undergo reconstruction in collaboration with a private entity acting through the Ghana Infrastructure Investment Fund. And Parliament has approved the project, which is scheduled to commence in 2024, with a projected duration of 36 months. And the initiative also encompasses the reconstruction of key areas such as the Tetekwashi Interchange, Jowolu Stretch, Lashibi, Community 18, and other ancillary works. And we're told that operating under a build-operate-transfer agreement, a section of the document outlines that the GIF Special Purpose Vehicle, ATEB Limited, will be granted exclusive rights for a 30-year period to execute the project. And Patrick Bama, who then was the Deputy Chairman of the Finance Committee in Parliament, elaborated on the project's three phases. He says the first phase covers the Accra-Tema motorway, followed by the expansion of the George Bush Highway, Phase 2, and the N6 and Sawam Tesano Junction, Neoplan Junction.
When was that story published?
That was in December 2023. Then after that, you saw the, you know...
Yes, actually, in sort of you telling us, let me tell you. Then on January 3, 2024... Graphic Online carried the story. Reconstruction and expansion of Accra-Tema motorway into a 10-lane span begins. All right. This was in January 2024. And then we move it forward to the following month, 29 February 2024. There's a story here by the Ministry of Roads and Highways. Mm-hmm. They themselves carried this story. And it says, the Minister for Roads and Highways, Francis Hassan Subuachi, has charged contractors working on the Tema Motorway Roundabout Phase 2 project to speed up with work.
See,
where's the speed? Where has it led us
to? Hold on a second.
After 6 months.
Hold on. So, when we started the construction of the motorway, at the beginning of the year, today, there is nothing, you wouldn't find one single machine on that stretch. Not one tells you that there's any work on the Accra-Tema motorway.
It says here that the work is supposed to be completed in October and commissioned in December this year.
This is supposed to be, as for the phase two of the roundabout, that's this year. Mm-hmm. But the work itself supposed to be in 36 months.
Mm-hmm.
But the point is that nothing is being done. Mm. It's something we'll talk about next week. I just wanted to bring attention to the Ministry of Roads and Highways. I know they are listening. So please, get to work, okay? Get to work. It's very, very important. Enough of the we've started construction, and then we don't see anything. So get to work, and please make sure that you complete work on the Accra-Tema motorway. But I've got a question for you, which app allows you to try.